Good afternoon. I'm Lieutenant Gray Wilson with the Houston Police Department Traffic Enforcement Division, and I'm here with a public service message. Take the high road, save a life. Through our Safe Roadways Initiative, we are partnering with local law enforcement agencies to combat aggressive driving practices and behaviors. We have seen since 2018 a 24% increase in aggressive driving. We are combating this with active enforcement on the Houston roadways, utilizing our partnership with the Harris County District Attorney's Office to prosecute offenders to the fullest extent. Areas of focus that we're looking at is tailgating, excessive speed, multiple unsafe lane changes, and obscene gestures. We can't do it without your help. We want to remind you to be courteous to other drivers. Do not respond to aggression with aggression. And if threatened with a weapon or being followed by an aggressive driver who you believe is trying to harm you, please call 911. Do not attempt to follow these individuals. It is best to be a good witness and not a victim. Remember, everyone on the roadways are trying to get home safe as well. Your actions could very well save a life.